Hello friends, welcome all to my channel. This is your tutor Harry. I again came back with a new video, that is multiplication of any number by 9, 99, 999, 4 times 9, 5 times 9, even 6 times 9, up to so on, within 2 seconds. It's a miracle trick. So friends, I request you all to kindly look this video till end so that you can know how to multiply any number with the series of 9 up to n. So within 2 seconds. So friends, without wasting much of the time, let's start with the trick. So friends, if I ask you to multiply this 5 by 9, then you can easily calculate it by using the table of 9. So what will be the result? 5 9 is the 45. Most of the people find difficult to remind the table of 9. For that purpose, watch this video till end. I am going to tell you the trick of reminding the table of 9 in the last slide. So suppose friends, you want to multiply this number 49 with 99, then what will be the result? For this sort of questions, we are going to apply this trick that I am going to elaborate in next slide. So friends, have a look. So in order to multiply 49 with 99, what will be your first step? Look here. First step will be, from digit 49 subtract minus 1. What result I get? After subtracting 1 from 49, I got the result 48. Okay, after that, what I need to do? You need to subtract this 4 from your first digit 9. What result I get? 9 minus 4 is your 5. After that, I need to subtract this 8 from this 9. 9 minus 8 is your 1. So, you got the result, that is 4, 8, 5, 1. This will be your answer. So, friends, have a look at the another example. So, friends, look at this example. I have chosen the 3-digit number, that is 367, and I multiplied it with 999. So, how I am going to solve this? As I told you in my previous slide, now subtract 1 from 367. What I got? I got 366. Then what I need to do? I need to subtract the first digit 3 from the 9. 9 minus 3 will be your 6. Place it here. After that, what I need to do? I need to pick the second digit, that is 6. Subtract this 6 from this 9. What I got? 9 minus 6 is your 3. After that, what I need to do? I need to again pick the third digit, that is 6. I need to subtract it from 9. 9 minus 6 is your 3. So, what result I got? I got 3, 6, 6, 6. 3, 3. This is my answer for this largest number. So friends, look at one more example for more understanding. Now in this example, suppose I would like to multiply this 4231 with 9999. For this purpose, what I need to do again, I need to subtract 1 from 4231. What result I got? I got 4230. After that, what I need to do? I need to pick the first digit and subtract it from 9. 9 minus 4 is your 5. After that, what I need to do? I need to pick the next digit and subtract it from 9. Your 9 minus 2 will be 7. After that, pick the third digit and subtract again it from this 9. 9 minus 3 is your 6. After that, last one, pick the 0 and subtract it from 9. 9 minus 0 is your 9. So what result I got? I got 4, 2, 3, 0, 5, 7, 6, 9. This will be my answer. So these all are the multiplication having the same quantities. Look here, 4 digits are here and multiplied also with the 4 digits. In the same manner, all previous slides contain the digit having the similar quantity or same quantity. But what happens if we have quantities are different on both sides? Okay, so look here, one example of that part. So friends, look, suppose I want to multiply this 42 with 999. Look, the quantities are different in both sides. Okay, here two terms are mentioned and here three terms are mentioned. For that purpose, first of all, I need to make the quantities same. So what I will do? I will place 0 in front of 42. Do 0 affect this term 42? No. 0 before any number does not affect any digit. So I make the quantities same on both sides. After that, what I need to do? Again, follow the same steps as I told you in previous slides. Subtract 1 from this 42. After subtracting 1 from 42, what result I got? I got 0, 4, 1. Okay. And then what I need to do? I need to then again pick the first digit and subtract it from your 9. 9 minus 0 is your 9. After that, pick the second digit and subtract it from this 9. 9 minus 4 is your 5. And after that, pick the third digit, subtract it from this 9. 9 minus 1 is your 8. So what result you got? You got 41958. This will be your answer. Even you can check this answer using the standard multiplication method. So friends, this is all about multiplication with the 9 series. So friends, for sure this trick will help you in many of your exams in which you find it really very difficult to multiply number with the series of 9. So as I promised you, look at the another slide in which I will tell you the method to remind the table of 9. So friends, this trick is for all those people who find it really very difficult to remind the table of 9. Look here how I am going to write the table of 9. First of all, start your counting from 0 till 9. Right here. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. And after that, what I need to do? I need to reverse the counting from 0 till 9. So start from 9, then reverse it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and then 0. So look here, your 9 won the 9, 9 to the 18, 9 3 the 27, 9 4 the 36, 9 5 the 45, 9 6 the 54, 9 7 the 63, 9 8 the 72, 9 9 the 81 and 9 10 the 90. So this trick is really gonna be helpful for those who always forget the table of 9. So friends, hope you like my video. It would be really appreciable if you kindly share, subscribe and like my channel so that I can prepare more and more valuable videos for you. So friends, if you find any difficulty in solving any of the question, kindly message me or kindly comment me on below my video. It would be really appreciable for you if you give me your feedback, because your feedback initiate me to prepare more and more valuable videos for you. So friends, I will come back again with my new video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.